Bombay's amazing diversity in its theatre practice is hardly surprising, given that the city was built by migrants of different classes and beliefs. Join me and Sharmishta Saha as we start by mapping Mumbai's early theatre history from the first Bombay Theatre in 1776 to the flourishing Grand Road Theatre District. Listen to Vishnudas Bhave talk about his first impression of Bombay's European-style Grand Road Theatre in 1853 and learn how he went on to lay the foundations for modern Marathi theatre. Watch a black-faced minstrel act by the famous American performer Dave Carson. See how Jyotiba Phule used folk forms like tamasha and powada to talk against caste discrimination. Trace the journey of Marathi Sangeet Natak with Rahul Deshpande, the accomplished singer-actor, and its revival as a theatre form with Nipun Dharmadikari, one of our most talented young directors. All this and more in Theatre Nama with Sunil Shanbag on insider.in.